Hello YouTubers, welcome to my channel. In this video I'm going to show you how you can remove a keyboard for Dell Latitude E7450. So let's get started. First of all, we'll tilt the laptop over and we'll remove the battery. So just slide it and then the battery will come off. Now we'll remove this plastic bit and then remove all these cables. So unclip them. So all the cables are unplugged. Now we'll tilt the laptop over. We'll carefully remove this cover using a flathead screwdriver. So the cover come off, we'll remove some screws. Just make sure there isn't any more screws attached. Now we'll push this bit a bit. There you go, the keyboard has come off. I hope you find this video helpful. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. Thank you.